The capital of Kosovo, Pristina, might not initially look like a popular tourist destination. However, traveling to Pristina is a worthwhile and necessary experience for anyone interested in learning more about the recent history of the Balkans. Pristina, one of the newest capitals in the world, is a cosmopolitan city with a youthful vibrancy and historical landmarks that reflect the ups and downs of the Balkan history. As the beating heart of the newly formed Republic of Kosovo, the city is attempting to wash away the remnants of years of rule by first the Yugoslavs and later the Serbs. The post-independence years have seen intense reconstruction programs overseen by the UN and the European Union and an abundance of overseas workers. This has brought in and allied to a multilingual returning diaspora and has created a genuinely cosmopolitan vibe. Kosovo might not technically be a member of the European Union, but it has adopted the euro as its official currency. You can use these to buy sushi from Japan, fine dining from Europe, or to unwind in mood-lit nightclubs that wouldn't look out of place in Berlin. The architectural remnants of numerous millennia of government transitions are never far away in Pristina because of its tight center. The former Yugoslavia's infatuation with building concrete communist monoliths can be explored, and you can also see the entirely more gracefully elegant ruins of the Ottoman Empire. There are also more recent reminders of the resurgence of Albanian Kosovar nationalism, most notably the countless statues and shrines to war martyrs who perished less than 10 years ago that bear the national flag. The numerous cafes in Pristina serve some of the greatest coffee in the area, as the locals will be happy to tell you. Kosovar cuisine with Albanian influences is a window into the heart of Kosovar hospitality. When these self-described caffeine addicts spill out onto the terrace tables along the partially pedestrianized Mother Teresa Boulevard, they join the summertime festival-like atmosphere. Even though Pristina is a new capital, it is an old and smart city that is sure to fascinate and amaze even the weariest of travelers. While you're enjoying these awesome drone shots, don't forget to like and subscribe and ring the bell. We are posting videos like this twice a week and we would hate for you to miss it. One of the best moods you'll ever experience is in Pristina. The major pedestrian street, Boulevard and Teresa, is constantly bustling with people going up and down it, much like the cafes. You'll discover that Pristina is a very safe place for tourists to travel to. Despite the city's more recent past, tourists can generally anticipate a laid-back atmosphere and welcoming locals. Although tourist English is often spoken by locals in the city center, Albanian is the primary language in Pristina. Overall, you'll get the idea that the nation is attempting to move past the issues and memories of the conflict as it looks to the future. In Kosovo and Pristina, English is commonly spoken, especially by people under 30. Since English is a language taught in schools from an early age, it is usually simple to find someone fluent enough to answer any questions you might have.